up, guys?
What's up, man?
How was school?
Good.
Yeah? What'd you do?
We got to pet my teacher dog.
She brought her dog to school?
Yeah.
Yeah? So what'd you learn today in school, man?
We're starting world history.
Oh, yeah, world history?
Yeah, today we learned about Africa, and tomorrow we're going to learn about Rome.
Wait, wow, so one day for Africa, huh?
I guess.
Well, what did you learn?
That there were pharaohs and big, huge pyramids in Egypt.
Uh-huh.
And that there are 86 countries on the continent.
Wow, mm-hmm. I like this.
And that a lot of slaves came from West Africa.
Oh, that's what you learned?
Yeah. And also that the oldest bones of humans was found there.
Were found there.
Huh?
Were found there. Well, did you learn that Africa was full of queens and kings and some of the first democratic societies were found in Africa?
No.
Africa was full of thousands of languages and religions. Watch yourself. And that some of the most amazing artists and scientists that ever walked the face of the earth lived in Africa?
No.
And that man's oldest relatives, like one of the most sustainable civilizations ever, started there in Africa and still lives there today, actually. Did you learn any of that?
No.
Okay. Well, after dinner, we're gonna look at some of my African history books, okay?
Okay.
Hold your head as high as you can, high enough to see who you are, little man. Life sometimes is cold and cruel, maybe no one else will tell you, so remember that you are black gold, black gold.
Dinner, come get your food.
But you're golden, baby, black gold with a diamond soul. Look of all the strength you have in you, from the blood you carry within you. Ancient men, powerful men, builders of civilization.
I think I do. Let's go see what it is. Come on.